I'm Shawn Valentin. I'm the guy that suffered the extreme elbow injury back on the 22nd in Daytona. Just want to let everybody know I'm doing great. I'm out of the hospital as of Wednesday. I had 4 nasty surgeries, but everything's back together. Everything's looking good now. I got to keep my elbow at 90 degrees for a couple months here. Got a couple more appointments and stuff that I got to do, and maybe a couple more surgeries. Other than that, I'm going to be back on the mats, back fighting. Ready to put on a show for all you guys. I'm doing great. Just want to give a big shout out to Extreme MMA SWAT. That's my team. Amazing Fighter. All you guys.
All experts. Bring your no-gi cards.
Everybody that's been supporting me, you've all been great. It's been a great humbling experience. I love all you guys, and I can't wait to get back on the mat.
All experts.
Fight for you guys again.
And then your no-gi cards.